lane, kicks it back out. Roden thinks about shooting it, now passed around the perimeter. Shot put up in the left corner, good by Julian Lewis.
Another good start for Julian Lewis. So Lewis and Roden both doing what the Vipers need from their guards tonight.
Ball is Lewis. Lewis trying to find somebody open, gets it down to Jackson. Jackson in the lane will lay it up and in. Nice job that time by Jackson. Also, Demetrius Jackson came in the game at the beginning of this quarter, and he will put it up and score. Low post left side, and he's fouled. Here comes the Vipers. Walker leading the charge, behind the back pass in the corner. It is put up by Jackson, and it is good. All net on the three-pointer. Leading scorer, if you look at the stat sheet, averaging 12.8 again. Zochi has the ball knocked away, and it's picked up by Warney. Jackson, though, at the other end, intercepts a pass in the lane intended for Ball. Name on his uniform has just come over from the New Orleans Pelicans, seeing his second action of the night. Roden hits a three-pointer from the right corner. Earlier this year, earlier this season against the Vipers, he's about halfway there now. Zochi from the left corner, and a beautiful arcing shot, all net. Up and in.
Throw it down, Isaiah Hartenstein. Throw it down.
Demetrius Jackson in the lane. Fadeaway shot off the rim, or actually off the backboard. Good.
And then every other legend on the floor. He just needs to go up with it.
Jackson with the ball. Four on the shot clock. He'll try to put it up, and he does. From one hand to another. Said guarding Detman, if anybody can do a good job against this guy. Jackson takes a shot and hits a two-pointer from the low post left side. Quarter. Jackson in the lane, decides he will try to move around at the defender, and does, and gets the layup. Jackson guarding the inbound pass. It goes into the right corner, and the shot is no good. Warney gets it, though, gets it down to Baldwin.
Excellent.
Missed again, and Roden comes down with the rebound.